Okay, welcome back to Grand Theft Auto Vice City. Basically, I'm just driving this here off camera. Yeah, so let's go to my waypoint first and then go to the main mission.
Yes, Miss Priest, I would like to meet you again. Is that a good thing? Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
Well, there's no way of accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm never thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you can profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken to the town. Pick it up for me. And once you get it, I want you to call me immediately.
Mister.
Wait, I gotta find a way to steal the tank. What? I died already. Now I gotta fucking watch this stupid cutscene.
I would like to meet you again.
And try. Right, so I need to find a way to take control of. First thing, no, I was going to take control of the tank. Now I know I need to take control of the tank. So yeah, this might take a while. I don't know how to exactly.
I'm going to
do it, but I'm going to do it somehow. find a way to steal the tank. If I need, basically, you taking on.
Yes, Mr. Beast, I would like to meet you again.
If I had to take on, like, what's it called? I could basically go to the gun shop and get some ammo. Like, special protecting. So then I won't die. Yes, I won't die. So I'm gonna get like heavy armor on that. So then I won't die. Why I fucking died again. This mission is so hard to do. I don't know how to do this. I need to find a way to steal a tank.
Yes, Miss Priest, I would like to meet you again.
I need to somehow find a way to, I need to find a way to steal the tank. I don't know what now. I need to find a way to steal a tank. I'm just like hijack it or something. I need to like steal it. So that's normally how you do hijack stuff. You like press triangle. I tried pressing triangle, but I just wouldn't get it. So I don't know how to steal. I need to find a way to steal it. When I get here close to it, it says find a way to steal the tank. And I'm back. So I don't know how to do that. So, anyway, I will be with you in a sec. Grand Auto Vice City.
city, find a way to steal tech. Stupid advert.
Diaz was pleased. I would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course.
Get some donuts, soldier! Sir, yes, sir! Convoy, halt!
Oh, so I just need to follow them until we get to the donut shop?
Okay. Now I know how to do this. So we just gotta follow them. Why is it like some soldiers just like six soldiers just running? Are we there yet? Come on. Goddamn, this is gonna take forever to get there. But, you know, one machine at a time. Alright, I finally did it. I need you now to get his vehicle. What? Need to go and get a car somehow. Need to find a car, need to get a car. What the flip? Running, 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 run, run, run. Borrow a draft. Once. Wait, that's... Oh, yeah, okay, that's the car I was using anyway.
You in the way, idiot!
Alright, so... Yeah. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I'll see you guys on the next episode. Great bills in the shower. Wow, what a fucking perfect way to end the freaking episode with a raining stupid song. Anyway, thanks for watching everyone. That's the next subscribe if you're new to the channel, because I really appreciate it. And please don't unsubscribe after subscribing, because I hate it when people do that. Because, I don't know, people just subscribe and then unsubscribe. I hate it when people do that. So, yeah, anyway, I need to go and save the game. And that is it. I'm out of here. Bye.